boots and a pair of elite, and 5 pairs of Gucci socks, $300 a piece. Then I stepped to the register to pay for my gear, and that's when I noticed this fly cashier. On her lips was a smile, and her eyes was a twinkle. Baby soft skin and not one wrinkle. No bumps or lumps, no pimples or rashes. The hoe was good to go from fingernails to eyelashes. I gave the girl a wink and started kicking my game, and didn't hesitate to ask this young lady her name. She said her name was Kenya, from West Virginia. Boy, would I love to stick something in ya. The girl was on my dick, and my Julie, she was eyeing. She knew that I was live from the gear that I was buying. She stapled up my package real nice and neat, and left her number and address on the back of her receipt. As I headed for the door, I said, take it light. Then she blew me a kiss and said, call me tonight. I said, at 8, we got a date. Then I stepped outside, put my package in the trunk and hopped into my ride. Got a 40 and a blunt, then I went to the rest. Laid in the shower for an hour and I put on my best. That's when I thought I had the Kenya at the crib alone. So when 8 o'clock came, I ran to the phone. I dialed the 7 digits. The bitch said, who is it? I said, it's daddy you. I'm coming over for a visit. She said, when you arrive, no need to knock, 'cause I'll be waiting for your baby with the door unlocked. So about a half hour later, pulled up in my Regal. Walked through the door, the hall was Fred Eagle. I stopped in my stance and stood in a trance. Then I kicked off my valleys and dropped my pants. The way she had her legs spread, I knew the pussy was wide. So I turned off the lights and jumped inside. She threw her hands on my head and wrapped her legs around me. Hey yo, Rick, man, the whole code drowned me. She didn't even feel it, or so I assumed, 'cause she was sucking me in like a damn vacuum. But I was trying my best, pumping and jerking. And then I just stopped and said, man, this ain't working. I know what you can do. And she said, what? Wrap your lips around this and let me bust this nut. So she agreed to do the deed, but as she grabbed my beef, I smacked the shit out of her and said, go brush your teeth. So she jetted upstairs, got the scope and the crest. When she came back down, the breath was mint fresh. So she dropped to her knees, started licking my knob. Then she put it in her mouth and got on the job. And I'll tell you right now, the bitch wasn't perping. From 3 blocks away, you can hear the girl slurping. Slobbing head bobbing, she was driving me wild. I mean, the bitch was cold, sucking it deep throat style. Then I told her, bend over, and I stuck my pole smack dab in the middle of her asshole. Man, I was sticking it, cold long dicking it. When I bust off, she bent down and started licking it. After I was through, I took a shower and stepped and said, never have I swung such a kinky F. But anytime I want more, I just makes a call to the girl I met shopping downtown in the mall. It's like that, Anna. It's like that, Anna. It's like a rat-a-tat, a tat-tat, Anna. My name is Daddy You, and what I'm here to do is rock the show, collect my dough, and fuck a hoe or two. And Easy Rick is in the house, and a cool B is in the house. And to my main man Ghost, he's in the house, and my man Biz Moore is in the house. My DJ Cool K.